ay nangyayari, hindi past since the Korea administration, lumakas ang NPA. Kasi yung panahon ni Marcos, eh, malapit na kami bumagsak noon eh. It was only the Cordillera Group that saved the situation. Pero nung dumating yung Korea administration, biglang lumakas yung NPA. Dahil pinalakas na ng gobyerno, di ba? Kasi they always blame the government na the government has killed so many people. Mas marami ang pinatay ng NPA na mahirap na mamayan kaysa yung napatay ng mga AFP noon. Ang napapalabas, parang ang AFP ang nagkakamali. Pero if you look at the data, mas maraming pinatay ng NPA. Even missionaries, priests, in the Cordilleras, si Father Leo, an old missionary, they just liquidated in and inilibing nila na hindi na namin alam kung nasaan si Father Leo. Yung mga Protestant pastors, yung mga tribal leaders na ang dami nilang pinatay, maski yung mga liquidation sa mga bata. Ay, ang dami. If you put together how many were killed by the NPAs in the Cordillera, is not even 50% of what was in the meantime killed sa crossfire by the AFP.